Well, folks, since the gaming nerd, check my stats here, they're pretty good. So, only one frame has been missed so far due to recording lag, and no frames have been skipped. No, one frame missed due to rendering lag, and no frames skipped due to encoding lag. So that's 0.1%. So we're pretty good. Let's see how long it'll last. Anyway, day 13 of the 30 days of Halloween challenge. Let's go. Right. I think we're doing pretty good here. Let's see. Just wanted to double check something. Is it even capturing? All right, 25,000 points, not too bad.
You've got mail.
It says it's a Wednesday, but it's really a Thursday. Oh, so it is working. Not too shabby, huh? Okay. You know, instead of having to click each individual one, it would have been nice if once you click one of the panels, it would slide along with your mouse cursor, kind of like the actual Mac does. just thought that would be a nice proposition. Double check libraries and terminals. Let's see. Ooh, 9 a.m. It's usually my breakfast time here, isn't it? Okay. Thank you. All right. Okay. Got a couple of pictures taken for where I was in Terminus. And I'll be back after breakfast. Alright. After cleaning out the file librarian, I'm going to go back into Terminus and see if I missed anything. Whew. Okay. I can turn this. That is. If I can remember where I was. Library. Miscellaneous, got data for 2, 10. In docs, in the All right. Okay. Now I lost my place in Terminus. Thanks. Thanks a lot, Ben.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Ooh boy. What now? Start. Okay. I have it for 2000. Alright, let's see what we got here in progress graduate. Looks like I'm offline, aren't I? Let's connect. Now, if you wanted to make the dial-up experience more authentic, you would probably want to put in a little window where you have a username field and a password field, and you have to enter the password and then click connect in order to do so. Because right now, it's not very realistic. Unless that's the whole point. Give me my points and I'll be out of your hair. Let's see what their cool link of the day is. Hey, is that supposed to be me or? No sign on me anymore. Sure. That should be good. Wait, there's supposed to be something there. Yep. The meme broke. Found the bug. Very suspicious website, I'll say that. It's flashing as a totally normal site. It's anything but normal. That's why it says suspicious on the top. And wouldn't you know it? Phew. That was pretty quick. Okay. Page elements are broken. All right, web design puzzles, version 1. So, 110, 21. That design looks pretty good. I wish you could drag these things out of the way. Got some bonus points out of it, that's pretty good. Alright. By B. Oh, come on. You know, there doesn't need to be a scroll bar up there. Okay, and this is the point where you start to see diminishing returns on your points.
You've got mail.
Starting. Okay. Thank you. Ooh, wow.
You got mail. You got mail. You got mail.
You know, I was kind of surprised that Ben was having a nightmare.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Thanks for that. All right. Here we go. Day 13, bro. Right. 10%. Segments are falling really slow. Thank you. Okay, doing pretty good. Wow. That's cool. All right, let's just drag this thing early. Okay. Whoa. Wow, I did pretty good. Even your perfectionist out of it.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right. I think that's enough progress for 95 for now. Right. Anyway, what's next? Oh yeah. reaction time. Time to react to another one of my old Progressbar95 videos. Right, now that I got my day working, my reaction with the day working, let's get going. Alright, here we go. Let's... This is probably going to take a while. I'll be right back.
Concentration solely on that dangerous animal to the exclusion of other things. And in combat, it can make even mediocre concealment, camouflage, or disguises very, very effective.
Sounds pretty interesting. Anyway, reaction time. Right. Okay. 30 days of Halloween. Here we go. Here we go. Day 13. Hello, folks. This is the Gamer. Yeah, dark video is kind of a mess, and so is my family and all. I'm gonna get those fixed in the moment. Just hang tight. Alright. Now, why don't we skip ahead a little bit? Just showing some gameplay. The actual gameplay starts right about there. Man, I must have been pretty bored that day. Right then. I'm surprised this took 2 videos to get done. 2 videos! Now, day 11, I got it up on day 12 alongside the actual day 12, so that was a bit late on my part. And I may have to edit day 13 into one singular clip, but with that, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd. I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone.